My name is Emily Brislin and I studied the Diploma of Agriculture along with the Certificate 3 of Agriculture. I grew up in the agriculture industry and that's all I've loved and known, so. The course was very connecting between teachers and students, all practical and theory, along with meeting lots of new friends. My job now is an agronomist based in the Northern Victoria region. I help farmers and give farmers advice on how they can improve their pastures and their productivity within their dairy farms. The ultimate end goal for me would be to run my own farm. Growing up in the industry, I met a lady through my dad and she really inspired me to pursue my career in agriculture. She was diagnosed with ovarian cancer a few years ago, passed unfortunately, and for me, I look up to her and I know she's looking down on me every day when I do my job. One of the highlights for me was attending Melbourne Show. We prepared an animal over the whole entire year and took them to Melbourne Show to be shown in a carcass competition, and the bond between me and that animal was amazing. Humphrey was my baby, so yeah, I really enjoyed that time at Melbourne Polytechnic. Winning this award to me is very surprising and unexpected. Okay, let me just say, I don't know if you know, but I'm not a person to win an award. For me, the connection with the people that I study with was important. I wouldn't be where I am without them, without their support, and I wouldn't have got through the two courses at the same time.